silkworms. Damn mosquito. Fuck off. I knew I should have. When you know you should have brought your bug spray, but you left it at the house. Water's definitely rust colored today. Not nearly as clear as I'd hoped. Ducks swimming around. Flowing pretty quickly too. It is almost inevitable coming out here to film something and show fish, and you can't find the fish. Any other day, I come out and this place is swarming with little bass. Half pound, 1 pound, 2 pound bass. Little smallmouths. Point chasing up or downstream, I should say. Thank you. Like that guy. Like that guy right there. All right, buddy. Probably didn't see it, but I hope you did hear it. That little girl done broke water. Darker colored bait in this stained ass water. It'll be interesting to go back and editing and see if you could see it breaking water there. If I was turned in the right direction. She broke water right out here on the center. As fast as she is, she probably went up downstream a little further. Probably trying to catch bugs and things that fell out of the tree. Almost makes me want to go try top water. Speaking of, I'm in the fucking tree. Come back here. Hey, buddy. From a different angle. I didn't bring my little whopper plopper. That I was tempted to. grass. Oh, I got a grass bass. A weed walleye.